Like, yeah, you're being a rook. I like Rukka's armor, but Alibi is my favorite shock.
Yeah. Yeah, he's a decent character.
I don't know. This is gonna probably be my last
barricade
game
the room.
Then
we need to protect the biohazard container. Biohazard container. 10 seconds. Protect the biohazard container at all costs. Securing the container.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Reloading.
drone located the biohazard.
Even if I don't get killed, I get XP for board. I turned down my sensitivity, maybe that'll help. Options.
Find the biohazard container location.
Down here, basement.
Good work. The biohazard container has been located. Insertion in 10 seconds. 5 seconds before insertion. Proceed to biohazard container location.
9-1.
Look at that.
I don't understand how I'm doing this good on my first game in 2 months. The only time I died, I don't even know how I died last that time. I should have died there, I was 20 health. You good, bro? They're gonna use this spawn peak. No, they didn't use it. Makes sense. Doubt they even know about it. Why? Why, Ash? Dude's watching that. I wish that Ash would use her ability to get rid of the door. Please do that, Ash. Get rid of the door, man. You already wasted all of them? Alright, GG's. Behind her. To your left. Right in front of you. A bandit was behind desk by main entrance. Dude, just break the barrier. You can break it with your hands.